This is why WWE is considered fake. In this clip, you can see CM Punk hiding under the announcer's table, using a small blade to cut his forehead until he starts bleeding. Later, his opponent hits him in the same spot, causing more bleeding. However, the audience is led to believe that he is bleeding because of his opponent's punch to the head.